In World War One, bombs used the explosive TNT, which is made from glycerine, which comes from fat. So during the war, we needed lots and lots of fat. Yuck!